Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Sharing God's Words. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Matthew chapter 11, verse 28. It says, "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest." Sometimes my Sabbath school teacher gives me a pretty picture to take home and put on my wall. But I do something else with my gift. Let me explain. First, I find a big piece of paper and write a memory verse on it. I work carefully so each word is easy to read. Then I tape the picture and the memory verse together. Next, I go find my stepfather and ask him if I can show him something. If he's not too busy, he says okay. I hold up the picture and memory verse and say the words slowly and clearly. He looks at the picture while I read. "That's nice," he says. "I like the verse you choose to put in the picture. It makes me think of Jesus and how much he loves our little family." Then I put my picture verse on the refrigerator with Mom's little magnets, so she can see it when she comes home. Sharing God's words with other people is a wonderful way to witness. Since Jesus doesn't live here on earth anymore, he likes it when we speak his words and tell others of his love. Why not try my idea this week for someone you love? Here's a great Bible verse to use. Matthew 11 verse 28. Adults really like that text. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready for today's adventure, because today we continue to learn about some simple things you can do as a witness for Jesus. Children, I hope you've been practicing the simple things you've learned to be a witness for Him. And today, we will continue to learn about sharing God's words. Children, let's start today with a memorized verse to guide you. You can choose one of your favorite verses today. You can also make it into a postcard that you can share with your friends. Children, did you know that every verse in God's Word contains His promises to mankind. His word reveals His love and power for this world. That's why you should know it. Try to have a new verse memorized every day. Then share it with your friends at school, at church, your parents and siblings at home, and also with your neighbors. Children, remember that sharing God's word with others is a wonderful way to witness. Children, Jesus asks you to be a witness for Him by sharing His word. You can give strength to those who are burdened with God's word. May you be able to say today, Lord, thank you for the blessing of sharing your word today. Thank you for the opportunity to be a witness for you. May more people come to know Jesus and His love through His word. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.